Cups Quants. Let's get it.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Get them legs.
White trunks for Troy. Black trunks for Swanson. That's a solid strike. Good inside leg kick. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. Swanson with a good jab.
Chill out.
You can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Cup Swanson, reminding him to keep his hands up. Both men looking to do damage early. Swanson with the jab. Solid kicks to him.
Nice leg kick there by Cup.
And again, a strong leg kick by Troy.
Come on now.
He lands a hook from the clinch. Good job blocking the punch. They're working hard here in the clinch.
That's not sure. We out. Whoa, I ain't blocked that.
Shot from the bottom.
He passes again into half guard. Posturing up. He connects with the punch.
The swelling in his eyes is
I ain't do that.
Get worse.
Whoa, what?
Joe, what a great sweep. Good timing. Now he's in half guard. That's outstanding grounding.
And he turns it around into full guard. Throws a hammer at him.
He connects with that elbow from the bottom.
Oh, he picked it up. See, that's the thing about doing it. You know what I mean?
Troy with a
once you show him, like.
Back to half guard now.
Good work on the ground.
Moves back to full guard now.
He's staying busy on his back. Nice elbow. He postures up and delivers a big shot to the body.
Once you show them that little fake, you know what I mean? That's when they start using it. Whoa.
There's a good jab.
Whoa.
Nice work. He's really staying busy. He leads with the right. Back and forth.
I didn't mean to do that.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
What a great
round. I don't like this.
Swinging for the fences. Looking for the pick. Round two. Comes out swinging.
Excellent.
That's how dudes be feeling, yo. That's how y'all feel.
Good kick to the leg.
You're just throwing jabs. Like, that's why you so fast.
Off the clinch.
Nice shot.
That's my fault.
Swing and a miss.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
He connects with the straight. Swanson's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Okay. Lag.
Missed that shot.
Y'all can hear my controller, right? Am I lagging a little bit? I think I'm good now.
Nice jab.
Clinch. Under three now.
It's my fault.
Troy's got him in the plumb clinch. Good knee to the leg by Troy.
He clipped him with that one. Oh,
again.
That's my fault.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. Nice knee.
Locks up the Muay Thai clinch.
Good punch from the clinch by Swanson.
There we go. Beautiful trip here. I'm not blocking that.
Nice work. He's in half guard. Troy with a nice punch from the bottom.
In full guard here. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Good transition into half guard. Big punch from the bottom. Swanson's active from the half guard.
Push him off. Push him off.
45 seconds.
That's not cool. I'm blocking them. I really can't block none of them. It's crazy.
Big body punch.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Nice foot stomp by Chua.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Good takedown defense.
Great throw for the takedown. And the round is over.
Called him twice before the round. Alright, last round wave.
5 minutes remain. Joe, that was a good round you just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually gonna probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch. There's a nice straight right hand.
Big kick to the body land. Solid jab.
Nice combination.
Wow, another big jab scores. He connects with the left.
Big shots. Oh, very nice. He's teeing
now
off.
He catches him.
Shots.
Strong jab.
Oh, big shots.
He threw three jabs with the same hand.
Hard shot from the clinch. Swanson's got him in the plum clinch. Joey lands the uppercut.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
They are really battling for position in the clinch. Now he's got him in the plum clinch.
I just went for it. I ain't care.
Another nice takedown.
Probably because of my stamina, right? Stamina.
He got tagged there.
That's probably why I'm not getting these. See, now I got that one. There we go. Now we get it. Was the same.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow 12 to 6.
Oh, we good.
When they first brought
mixed I can't hit him.
To athletic commissions, the people on the commission said,
I can't hit him.
Can't let someone do that. I saw people.
I can't hit him. Okay.
Yes, at the end. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45 degree elbow. Or
let's go. You could do that.
He's got half guard. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Now that he's mounted, he's got to control his posture.
Nice right hand.
We got him.
Wow, that's left a big hand. Left hand.
We got him. You know what I mean? That's it. I don't know why his stamina was always higher than mine's, but that last time it wasn't. So we got the block and the side control, you know what I mean? That's all we needed. Like, come on. That's the official decision. My boy Troy versus Swan. Swan.
Victorious with the knockout.
You out here. You already know. Now the next fight is the championship fight, I think it is, probably, I don't know, right,